بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وبنستعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته انا جمعه مبارك ان شاء الله الحمد لله Our topic of today is related to the very important concept within the development of a believer, and that is the words that we normally utter that has got so much meaning for us. And the words is inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi rajiun. We're going to look at the words, when it is appropriate for us to say that, right? And also the benefits of saying that, inshallah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Holy Quran, وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ وَنَقْصٍ مِنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنْفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. Now the ayah concludes by saying, and give good news for those who have sabr. Right? And then the ayah goes further by saying, who are those who have sabr? So in other words, the Quran doesn't only tell you that you have patience, but the Quran also tells you what is the quality of those that have patience. Right? So firstly, the ayah says that Allah will put you through tests and trials, right? Of stuff that will instill fear, right? And hunger and worry and loss of family members and properties and wealth. You will lose those things, and those will be the tests that people will be faced with in their life, right? And Allah says, give good news for those who have perseverance and sabr during those times, right? And then it specifies who are those who have perseverance and sabr? And the verse is, الَّذِينَ إِذَا أَصَابَتُمْ مُصِيبَةً قَالُوا إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَجُعُونَ. The perseverance, inshallah, is with those who says at the time of the trial or the difficulty, you know, that befalls them at that moment when the thing happens, right? The words that comes out of their mouth is inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Right? Now, in essence, we normally just say those words at the time of a loss of a loved one or an individual. But the ayat says that these words should be uttered every time when something happens that is not of your approval. In other words, if it is an accident, if it is a breakage of a cup or something in the house, or whether it is you lost a deal, for example, a business deal that didn't work out for you. And the words that should be uttered by the individual should be inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Right? Now, what's the benefits of saying these words? It's a beautiful, there's a very great benefit, inshallah. You know? And the verse is ulaika alayhim salawatum min rabbihim wa rahmah. So there's two things that the individual will acquire by saying these words. So in other words, if you just say it at random, any time of the day, inshallah, there's two benefits of saying these things. One is that those people will get the salutations of Allah upon them. So in other words, it's no longer just rewarded for, and you've gone through a calamity and you have got good news by saying, you know, inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un, but over and above that, Allah will salute you. God Almighty will salute you. And Allah Rabbul Izzati wal Jalal will instill within your heart a very important concept, and that is the concept of rahmah. So Allah says, أُولَٰئِكَ عَلَيْهِمْ صَلَوَاتٌ مِّن رَبِّهِمْ وَالرَّحْمَةِ. So Allah will put mercy in the heart of those who say, إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. And finally, the ayah is capped by saying, where Allah says, وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُهْتَدُونَ. And those will be the people that is muhtadun. And the word muhtadun is in line with the verse that we normally recite, we say, where we say, اِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ. Oh Allah, guide us onto the straight path. So أُولَٰئِكَ means those are the people who is guided on the straight path. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us guidance in this world and keep us inshallah safe and protect us, inshallah. And we thank Allah for His blessings upon us and grant us nur. And Jumma to Mubarak to each and everyone. And I want to say shukran for all those who viewed this video. And may Allah bless you. And also shukran for sharing it with your friends and family. Shukran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.